So it's true.
Oh, I'm sorry, I thought it was Fred.
Oh, well then give me... Well, it's not true. Alright, I'll be Evan then.
Be the other guy.
Alright, y'all be the other guy.
Okay, be the other
guy. Go ahead.
Right. So it's true.
Well, I'm not packing for fun.
I'm sorry, dude. I didn't see it coming. You're one of our best employees. It just doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I know. One minute you're about to be promoted, the next you're collecting unemployment.
If there was anything I could do to change things, you know, I would. The board just thought it was in the best interest of our company to let you go.
Wait, the board?
I mean, look,
since when are you on the board?
No, forget about it.
Look, that was my spot, Fred. You weren't even up for the promotion. What did you do?
Nothing you can prove. Let's just say there was compromising evidence brought against you.
What did you do, Fred?
Nothing. That you wouldn't have done in the same exact situation. I deserve that promotion as much as you did. You know, you can't prove anything was... Can't prove anything was me. So if I were you, I'd pack quietly and leave quickly. Before anything else comes out.